eating this Swedish pastry called Semla. It's quite popular this time of year in February. We're just having it with a glass of water in a small cafe on Drottningsgatan. Yeah, it's
called Muffin Bakery.
So let's see what's inside it. Obviously cream and some bread, some kind of fruit as well, but we're not sure what it is. So we're going to try it.
You
want the napkin?
I don't want it in the video.
You don't want it on the video? Oh, right, okay. First time to try it. Don't actually need the fork, that one. Almond flavor, yeah, something like that. Almond nut. Quite good. Thank you.